What's up, guys? Hello, everybody. I kind of have to be quiet, and I know it's kind of loud. I'm sorry. Although I look good in the viewfinder now, but we're gonna find out. So I wanted to do a little bit of a Halloween-themed video, featuring my cat. So today I thought it would be a little bit Halloween-themed. I would dress up with. He's so crazy. He's so obsessed with my shoelaces. This is so funny. Now I'm gonna show you what I got for Salem. I love this. If you want to lay down, if you didn't, I can. Alright, I can't move it to the rest. Alright. This is the best it's gonna be. But this is my boy. So, I don't think Salem likes his costume. It's okay, we can get him one that fits him better. I really wanted my beautiful to be a shark, though.
Hey, baby, it's okay. You ready? You ready? Oh my goodness, it's so perfect.
I should have expected she'd be good, because she was good during my sister's senior photos.
I am so sorry. Please don't hate me.
Mermaid kitten. I'm a mermaid kitten. You're doing so good, baby. So I love how Salem did it, but he just wrestled the costume, and she is like fucking trying to wrestle me. Can you say hello? Hello? Oh, baby, where's your face? Okay, all right. She doesn't like this.
Want it off? Okay.
I'm a terrible cat mom for that, right? And I present to you a happy, handsome boy. How do you feel, bud? He's not having it. I don't think he likes it. Oh, cats, they know. They always go over the fucking stump. And now he wants this wig. Anyway, that was a shit show. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Happy Halloween.
Oh.